What's up guys, it's iTalk iDevice, and today I'm going to be making a app review, or basically a tutorial on how you can watch TV, live TV, on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. So there's a neat application that just came out. It was web-based before, and I did make a video on it. You guys can check that video out. That one, you had to go to Safari and enter a website, and I guess stream it off a website. But now they officially added it to the App Store, and you guys can search it up in the App Store. It's called Filmon TV, and I'll put that in the description. That's F-I-L-M-O-N space TV, and it's right there. Sorry, I have to twist my iPod, sort of. Alright, so I'm just going to click to tap into it. And it starts off by saying film on and everything that you can do on it, and basically a advertisement. You just hit skip advert and it's loading film on. Alright, and here there's basically a bunch of categories. You guys can see there's interactive, there's kids, education. I mean, there's a variety of them. There's some in Latin, there's Asian channels, UK TV, so you guys can check out UK channels. But over here, let's check out movie. Alright, and it basically opens in a subfolder. And then you have Film On Classics, Film 4, these are basically channels. So if you know any of these channels, you're familiar with them, that's great, so you guys can check that out. But obviously, you guys can click back and then go back to the main categories and click on something like kids here, and then that pops up with there's only two channels right now. I could also hit news. I'll check out news right now and BBC news, and you guys can click that and watch it right now. It's better if you flip your screen though, and then that goes in landscape and you just hit play, and they'll start to try to stream it live. I'm going to have to turn down the volume for copyright infringement, but I'll just let you guys listen to it for a second. And obviously it's going to take some time to load depending on how your internet connection is. Mine's is fair, it's okay, but it's live TV, so.
Whatever the details of his precise involvement in the shooting of Police Constable Yvonne Fletcher from his so-called People's Bureau in London.
Alright, so I'm just going to pause that for a second right now, and I'll let you guys watch it later, and turn down the volume. So, you can also watch it full screen and zoom in and everything. So that's BBC News, and you could also, if it focuses, alright, it's not willing to focus, but you could also see, BBC News usually has news at the bottom right there. You could also see that and everything like that. So, right now they're just telling the story about Gaddafi and how he's dead now. So, it will continue on at the spot that you were before. And you can also go front and back, skip. This is live though, and it's really clear. I mean, on the camera it may not be as clear as it is in person, but it's pretty HD, so that's pretty cool. So you guys can just go back and hit back, and you can report it broken if it's really broken, but obviously I'm not gonna do that. So that basically gives you a brief demonstration on it. You could also make an account if you would like to make an account, but there's really no point. Just work as a guest because you're gonna have to pay for an account. So, if I wanted to do lifestyle, I could watch many fashion things, wine channel, Jewish live TV, comedy time TV. Let's check that out right now. All right, let's look at the live presentations. And yeah, most of them are in English. There's some that are in other languages, and you guys can check those out. So that's basically a brief demonstration on Film On TV. So you guys can check that out if you want to watch live TV on your iPod Touch. Obviously, you need a Wi-Fi connection or a 3G connection, but that's not too hard to find. So if you guys do have that and you guys want to watch TV, I really suggest this app. It's probably the best one other than True TV or whatever. But this one's really, really good. So if you guys like this video, please hit the thumbs up under this video and the subscribe button up top. That helps me a lot, guys. So I'll catch you guys later.